So Chitra's mic is working today? No, she typed something just now. You say, I'm very grateful to hang out with all these great beings who try to so valiantly express what they are feeling in their own original way. And when they fail, fill it in with laughter and tears. Actually, the laughters and tears is the main thing, and the words are filling in the time where the laughters and tears are not there. Your mic working now?
Can you hear me?
Yes, very good.
I actually have nothing to say, and I don't know why I've sort of latched on to you, but I feel a great sense of joy and ease in being here. That's all I want to say. Just a lot of love. And I used to feel I'm a very hard inside. And I just sit and witness what is, whether there's any truth to that. And I feel that even back from the Art of Living days, there were only two faces I didn't forget, and one of them was
It's good. Many years ago in the Art of Living.
Huh?
Maybe
I
7 years
can't.
ago, many years ago in the Art of Living. And then one day you wrote to me and people saying that we met so many years ago. Can I come? I'm very happy when I'm with you.
Okay, I remember you.
Thank you, my dear.